every person that you would talk to in of a Nikkei community would know that Miller Freeman was anti-Japanese. He was instrumental in getting that floating bridge across. And he was his son and grandson, developer of Bellevue Square, the Hyatt Regency. And just recently, his grandson wrote published a book about the family. And he has, I think, about one or two pages about the Japanese people, about how his father respected the Japanese people. And I mean, it was not true, but in reading this book that the grandson wrote, it was just incredulous to read that in 1980s, when they needed money for the Hyatt Regency, they sought out Japanese money, which is Itochu. You've heard of Ito Company? It's one of the conglomerates of Japan. They provided a lot of the money because Japan was booming at that time. And I couldn't believe it when I think I lent you the book. So it shows a picture of the ribbon cutting of these Japanese representatives, and the wife is in the kimono. And I thought, oh my goodness, if he only knew about the family and how much they hated the Japanese.